Back. Welcome to Novinity. We finna get into today's first reaction, and I guess this is gonna be the introduction to my channel, I guess, where we gonna do a lot of reactions, exposed videos, stuff like that. I'm just gonna be up in everybody's business, straight like that. And we just gonna see how toxic it could get out here in the YouTube streets, you know, in the algorithms, you know, get me on the algies. Without further ado, we finna get into Greentea Peng. She's one of the hardest artists out right now. She don't get enough recognition or credit that she needs. Shorty go stupid, she go dumb. I don't even know what else to say. Her visuals go crazy. I've been a fan of her for at least, I want to say like 2 years now. And she did an upload September 30th. Looked like yesterday, I missed it. But Greentea Peng Earnest, and it's alive, so we finna get into it. Without further ado, let's start today's reaction. Alrighty, let me. Oh, damn it. What the fuck I do? I just exit out the big screen. Alright. We Gucci. We Gucci. Turn this up. She's right about that. You gotta stay in tune with both sides. You can't be a good person all the time and not think on your bad thoughts, or be a bad person all the time and not do good thoughts or good deeds. It's a yin and yang. Now, I'm not saying be evil or be righteous, but you gotta find the duality in both to become, I don't wanna say, probably the best version of yourself. If you can look at the good and the bad and work with both, man, you a cold piece.
And I can be very up, but I can be very down, and I embrace both aspects.
Man, the green. Green's my favorite color. It's just so vibrant. Here we go with the crazy visuals. Take a quick little swig of my little mysterious. Some knowledge, but I am not learning. With the new thing, mind drags me back to surface. My Hare Krishna voice tell me it's about service. But if my mind binds me here, and my words to God earnest. Are my words to God earnest. I don't mean to stop the video so much, but her tattoos and her style, I mess with it, but I don't. Sometimes she be throwing the cowboy hat with the varsity jacket, with the shorts. I was like, I don't know where she was reaching with that, but I fuck with it. I fuck with the steez. I ain't even gonna cap. Keep doing you. Let's get back to that. I fuck with the cowboy hat. Her tats go crazy. Turn this up if I can. Shit. Ooh. Earnest. Hold on, y'all hear that? I lose myself and I don't know which way that I am going. Oh, that shit go hard. It just don't make any sense. Like the visual from the truck to the green. I know some of her tattoos had to hurt. She tatted from neck, chest, stomach, torso, thighs. Now I need to go to one of her concerts. If she ever comes to the States, hits Colorado to be exact. I'm in there. I'm in there like swimwear, nigga. Bring it back. I'm gonna be up in there like. I'm gonna be up in there jugging. Hold on, all right. This guitar go crazy too, and the bass. Like, I love live instruments. Like, over 808s, I'ma take a guitar. I'ma take an acoustic, an electric. I might take the right nigga on the bass. Like, you know what we saying? On another crazy note, I always like these type of truck colors. I know this might be random as hell, but like that always remind me of the menthol green with the cream, or like the maroon with the cream. Like them trucks is hard. Them Fords go stupid. I don't even know where that came from. Even her live was cold. Like, a lot of artists don't even think of stuff like that. There's only like a few artists I could think of that do like off the wall lives, or like actually like they really thought of it. Not like, all right, we're just gonna set up in the room, have a nice little scenery. Like, hold on, we in a truck, jump out the truck, jump on the ground. Like, where else we finna travel to? Where else you finna take us to? Like, her visuals always have me thinking. That's what I like to see. That I love artists that do that. Keep your work up. It's the sing sing. It's a fat ass crib. Well. Is that it? That's it? Well, that was Greentea Peng. God damn it, stop playing music in my ears. I hope you liked that reaction that I just did. There's gonna be more Greentea Peng. Like, whenever she drop, I'm on it. I'm on it like swimwear. I'm gonna wait, and I'm gonna do the reaction when I see it on my YouTube. All right, I gotta go rub love. All right, we're gonna get into the next topic. Whatever that is, but I'll catch up with y'all. Like, comment, subscribe, do what you do. And if you like Greentea Peng, go check out. She got a whole bunch of hits, but that Mr. Sun, I can honestly go on a whole rant, but we ain't finna do all that. Just go check out Mr. Sun by Greentea Peng. The visuals, woo, out this world, man. But I'll catch up with y'all.